to school too.
Leave my house.
Come on, come on, give me my money.
Which money? Which money?
What happened?
Which money?
Give me my money.
Which money?
My 5K.
That what happened?
Give me my money.
Do I look like somebody that has one?
Yes, this happened.
I don't have money. You can, there's nothing you can do about it.
There's nothing
you can do. I don't have money.
We die here.
Uh-uh.
Now only you there.
Are you trying to embarrass me in public on my street?
There's nothing you can do.
I don't have money. What do you mean?
Peace be unto you, eh? The problem, sister.
What's all this?
He's owing me 5K. Tell him
5K?
To pay me. Ah, what happened?
Sister, don't worry. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Jesus Christ has already paid the debt.
Oh.
Jesus Christ has paid our debt.
Oh. What
somebody
happened?
Is owing you. You cannot just. You cannot
give
drop
me my
it. Hey, okay, sister. It's okay. We are from the Jehovah's Witness. And Jesus Christ has paid our debt. So leave him alone.
And I should go.
Don't worry. We'll give you the money. Yeah?
You know you can be prosecuted for that.
How much is it?
5K.
Give me, please.
In my area.
Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
People like you.
One.
If I go, they toast girl up and down.
Five. This 5,000, sister. Please take.
What?
Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Eh? Just appear to death.
Come
here to quarry and fight.
You will move out of this house. Let me see.
You. I think it's complete.
Sorry. What man?
Sorry, if I may ask. What is he owing you for?
He slept with me, he did not pay me.
What? Full car?
What?
Emmanuel, are you telling me the truth?
School to Nagawi.
I want to go, Jesse, love to laugh. Yo, keep watching School to Comedy and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and like, comment, anything you can do, Sha, do for us. I love you all. We love you all.